look to you, Lord. I look to you when everything is falling apart, when I feel betrayed, when I'm misunderstood, when no one can help me make sense of what I'm going through, when loved ones, when people are trusted over the years and the decades, misunderstand me and take sides with the enemy. I know that my Redeemer liveth. When Job's wife said, hey, my friend, you, why don't you just curse this God and die? Free me up. Stop all this foolishness. He looked at her and said, hey, so you too, you've joined them. There are times when you feel that way. Well, your husband, your wife, sons, daughters, loved ones who are supposed to understand your situation may not understand you. There come a time when it's just you and God alone.